All right, Lyft making a change at CEO David Risher, who had been a Lyft board member since 2021 and previously held management positions at Amazon and Microsoft, will take over the role from Lyft co-founder Logan Green. The two co-founders, Green and current president John Zimmer, will remain on Lyft's board, but not participate in running the company on a day-to-day basis. Lyft up more than 6% in after-hours trading, but shares are down nearly 13% since the start of this year.